Hello. Today we are busting some myths about cancer and COVID-19 virus. So it is a very widespread myth that all breast cancer patients require chemotherapy, and that leads to decreased immune response, and that can increase their susceptibility to coronavirus infection. So the correct fact is that yes, decreased immune responses can lead to increased susceptibility to the COVID virus, but all breast cancer patients do not require chemotherapy. In fact, the very early stage breast cancer, stage 1 and early stage 2, who are strongly hormone receptor positive, estrogen receptor, progesterone receptor positive and HER2 new receptor negative, need not take chemotherapy. Of course, this advice has to be given by your treating oncologist.